Someone once said, a child may not find a father in God unless he finds something of God in his father. How important is your example? The story is told that a teacher asked her class to draw a picture of God. A little boy finished quickly, and the teacher asked, "How could you get done so fast?" The little boy said, "I drew a picture of my daddy because I don't know what God looks like, but I know what my dad looks like." What a reminder of a father's great responsibility. It's so important for you to be the type of parent that will make your children want to honor their spiritual father. Now, whether you're a father, mother, grandparent, single, or anyone else, you need to model the life of Christ in your everyday behavior so you can set the right example and look like God. For Beyond Today, I'm Steve Myers.